Hi everybody, I hope you are doing well. Welcome to the new video of Shiraz Walking Street Tour. In this video, we are going to walking through the Saadi Tomb, located in the east north of the Shiraz city. Saadi is widely recognized as one of the greatest poets of the classical literary tradition, earning him the nickname the Master of or the King of Speech. He was born in Shiraz in the 13th century. He is one of the most influential Persian poets in the medieval period, admired for his artistry in expressing deepest moral and social thoughts in the simplest words for all ages. He is well known as Master of Speech among Persian scholars and one of the best poets of classic Persian literature. His two outstanding literary masterpieces are Golestan and Bustan books. The exact date of his birth is not known. According to his Qasida poems, he left home to explore the world in 1225. Contemporary to the invasion of Mongols to Fars. In Golestan, composed in 1258, he addressed himself as a person who has lived 15 years but he is still naive and doesn't know much about life. The current tomb was located in the 1952 in the Pahlavi era by the famous architecture Mohsen Furughi and the knowledge of European architecture Andre Godin. The main color is cyan. Thank you. The ceremonies and beliefs of the people of Shiraz and the surrounding area were very serious until 1952, which is the year of the destruction of the Saadi's tomb for its reconstruction, and their implementation was very necessary. Until then, every year on the 40th day after Nowruz, about 10,000 people gathered in the courtyard in front of Saadi's tomb and cooked the soup, which is called boiling pot in Persia, and rejoiced from morning to night. It was believed that a goldfish with a gold ring in its nose jumped into the water and jumped. Today, the people of Saadi Alley still believe and throw coins in the fish pond to fulfill their wishes, but there are no customs or rituals in this regard.
Thank you.
The tomb is located in the heart of traditional Iranian garden with amazing atmosphere. This garden gives you the golden opportunity to bring a huge amount of oxygen to your lungs. Dear friends, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video in order to support and motivate me for more videos. There are several photos of the complex and the tomb of Sadi in the end of the video. You can see the photos and enjoy it. Goodbye.